If the world is ending, then why are we pretending that a funeral is what we're attending? Why the yells, why the cries, why the rush to say goodbyes? Everybody's busy stressing, I can't help but wonder why we don't stop and think of all the times that we had a ball and choose to do it all again before we hit a wall. Steal a glance, take a chance, ask somebody for a dance. If time is running out on us, I'll thank you in advance for the moment that we got and the fact that we will not let time run out on us without giving it a shot. If the world is ending, then why are we pretending that a funeral is what we're attending? If the world is ending, then I'm not comprehending why a party's not what we are intending.